front the post so they cannot get the ball inside. Again, it's too easy. This kid. Perfect. He goes, all right, you can do that. He's not afraid of anybody. He continues to play like one of the better guards in the country throughout the start of this year.
And I think is a big key for them. They want to make some strides as the season continues at the buzzer. Got some interesting games coming up.